You're supposed to be.
And I bet Mel's on her
date now. And she has a dreamboat, I'm sure.
Not you doing the same thing.
Hey guys, so we're getting props for 1X because we're in stage prep right now. And it's our last few weeks of school. Right, Caitlin?
That's so sad.
I know. So, sorry, we just like ran up here.
Yeah.
We're gonna get what's on this prop list and then maybe we'll show you guys after, like what we got. Okay.
Vlog.
Don't laugh at me, Katie. You can just stay like this. Okay, so we just came back from the prop room and we unfortunately did not find many props, but we found some. So
we found a bridge.
Yes, okay, so this is option one. You guys need to vote below which one they should use. Okay, we got the red one.
We got
Makeup
proper
and costumes for your model. What does that even mean?
We got, I feel like this one out of all of them, like, be most appropriate. But this also looks like it's giving, like, colonial.
Very restaurant. Very diner.
Oh, no.
Pathetic! Pathetic! Pathetic, am I right? Pathetic, am I right?
Jump scare!
Hurry up! Hey guys, this is our little choreo video for each verse. So verse one.
Wait, what a night! It's gonna be perfect. What a night! My life's taking flight.
This or this.
What a simply unbeatable, so sweet, unbeatable, hope it's repeatable night. You'll see my night is later, Jen.
Try not to hate her, Jen.
Bye. See you later, Jen. See you later, Jen.
I'm back in China for a back to extraordinary.
Extraordinary.
And then there's Jenny.
Taya, take it away.
5, 6, 7, 8. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jay. Happy birthday to you. Thank you for being born.
Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. You look like a friend. Today we are in 1X. I can't wait to take you guys along to watch all the 1X. This is Amaya, one of the directors, and we're gonna be going around asking actors what their favorite part about Drama Club was this year. So yeah, let's go. Hi, Lynn.
Hi.
What's your favorite part about Drama Club this year?
I liked people buying me food.
Slay. Do you have a favorite role that you played this year?
Probably
Jenny.
Hi.
Okay, first of all, who do you play in my 1X?
I play Charlie slash Chad, but mostly Charlie.
Oh, Gwen was just trying to attack you. What was your favorite part about Drama Club this year? You can name a couple if you can't pick.
Okay, 1X is definitely the most fun, I feel like, out of all the productions. It was definitely the hardest for me, like, physically demanding. But yeah, working with, like, all these people, like, obviously because of COVID, I didn't get to meet any of these people. So it was nice being able to meet all of you. And it's really sad that y'all are leaving, but I'm not gonna cry. But I feel like just, like, the biggest thing is, like, becoming friends with all of you.
Hi Joe, what was your favorite part about Drama Club this year?
I think my favorite part of Drama Club this year was getting to meet a bunch of new underclassmen and getting to like adopt them as my children, but also getting to see how the theater program will grow in the next few years. I'm really excited to come back and see all of these amazing, talented little children be their best selves.
Slay.
I'm really excited.
Me too.
Slay.
Okay, who do you play in my one act?
I play Liz. I play a sorority girl, and I love Liz dearly. I am not in that costume right now, but
it's okay.
That is okay.
Hi, my name is Leah Thomason. I'm 16 years old, and today I will be playing Melanie in I'm a Savage Musical, and I will also be playing Kylie in The Customer Is Always Wrong.
Yes. Okay, Leah. Leah, what was your favorite part about Drama Club this year?
My favorite part about Drama Club was getting closer to a lot of people, especially my Kalia.
Yeah.
Leah Squared.
Mm-hmm. Okay, what was your favorite role that you played this year? Or like favorite show? Like any role.
I don't know. I low-key liked hosting the variety show with Dayton.
Yes, that was
I
great.
Mean, that stuff was really fun.
Yes.
Damn! Damn!
This is a group.
This is my face
smile,
by the way.
Hey, Kylie.
Hey, Melanie.
Hey,
but this is.
I think New World is really fun. I love that. The whole year.
We kind of slayed. All of you, like, what your favorite part of Drama Club was this year.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
There's many more.
Yeah.
I shouldn't think of it.
Yeah, me and Kiko are unintentionally twinning today. We'll show you. I'll show you. I'll insert a picture, like, here. Like,
okay. Right, right here.
Yeah. Amaya, come here.
Yeah. This goes so badly.
What was your favorite?
Baddest bitch ever. Sorry.
How pretty she looks. Okay, come here.
Hi.
What was your favorite part of Drama Club this year?
My favorite part of Drama Club was spending time with my friends because I got to do everything this year and I'm very fortunate.
My favorite part of Drama Club this year was getting to sing Astonishing in the New World because Joe March is one of my dream roles. I'll play her one day.
and we got to spend more time with friends, especially Amaya.
Also one of my big highlights is playing Molly.
Yeah, vlog coming soon. I'm a little behind.
Favorite role that you played this year?
My favorite role? I think it was Fighting Fraun, honestly.
Molly! 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 That's
so funny.
You said her name is Molly!
That's my name, Molly.
You see, in our language, Molly means squid poop!
What is your favorite part about doing drama club this year, or like your all 4 years because you're a senior? Like, what's your favorite like part?
I'll take your order now.
I think it was the attention.
Bye.
You're so. And
Hi, Ryan.
Hello.
Okay, what was your favorite role that you played this year?
Honestly, I think my favorite role probably had to be either probably Lumiere for All Together Now, because singing Be Our Guest was just super fun, and doing choreo with two giant candles on my hands.
That was really, so fun.
It was so great. Was really I just fun. Had such a great time with that one.
What's your favorite part about being a part of Curtis Drama, especially since it's your last show?
Oh my gosh. Probably my favorite part about Curtis Drama is just the people you meet and hang out with. Not even performing the show, but behind the scenes with everything. The amount of fun and little inside jokes and everything you have is just so great. It's
so true.
My favorite.
We're starting a show in 3 minutes. All right, one more this time. Think about the shows you're gonna be in. Think about your characters. Think about props you still need to set or costume you still need to put on. Nice, now let's do one more so we can. Alrighty. Hi, happy opening. Because I'd like to pass the energy. Because right now the energy is outside the circle. Let's bring it in, all right? I have a little ball, and it's gonna go this way. Fast, go.
Zap. Zip.
Throw it. Make a noise. All right, fast, reverse.
Oh my God!
And I got it.
Yeah.
One more deep breath. Perform like no one's watching. Y'all are rehearsed. Y'all are ready. All right.
You are the show.
Push to the center.
You are the show.
You are a star.
Okay, so it went really well today. How do you think your show went?
I think my show went great today.
Me too.
I really enjoyed it.
I was like sitting like this.
I know.
So I was super proud of all my cats.
Chair.
Yes. Also, look
Travis
at these flowers. Travis Slay.
Travis
Slay. Yeah, okay. Izzy got me these flowers with a note. I love Izzy Castillo.
Oh so,
and she wrote a note that's very sweet. Okay, we'll see you guys tomorrow. Hi, birthday girl.
Savannah.
Okay, what is your name?
I'm Savannah.
What is your favorite role that you play this year?
Liz, obviously, but also Prince.
Yes. Okay, what is your favorite part about joining the drama department this year?
Honestly, I love the community and the family ship. Oh, fuck. I just felt like at home, you know what I mean? So fun.
Okay, hi guys.
Hi.
What are your names?
I'm Brooke.
I'm Ajale.
I have a question for you. What was your favorite part about joining the drama department this year? Like being involved? Because I know you've been around theater for a while.
Honestly, it was like I didn't know how much I would love it, and I was kind of like dared to like try out. But I ended up having like such a blast, and like getting to know all the seniors and just like all of the drama community was like honestly so much fun. And I bonded with so many people.
Would you come back?
Totally.
Okay. Ajale, what's it like being on stage after? Because okay, guys, Ajale has seen like every single show that like we've done.
Literally
since
every show.
So what's it like being on stage, and what do you have to say about like finally being like in the community?
I think being on stage was like definitely nerve-wracking, but like it pushed me outside of my comfort zone a lot. And like that's kind of cheesy to say, but at the same time it's like completely true. Like watching it, you kind of get jealous of like the people that are able to do like acting, and then like me finally being able to do it is like I'm proud of myself, and I'm like really happy, and I love the drama people, and I wish I did it sooner rather than later.
Okay. Hi, Isaiah.
Hi.
Okay, what was your favorite role that you played this year?
All Together Now, Super Cal Dancer.
So you directed a one act this year, and I just want to ask what was that like for you?
It was challenging, but everyone was able to buy into my vision, and it made it easier for me to buy into them.
The following students are honored in one or more of these categories. Katie receives her letter in drum. Caitlin receives her first bar in drum. First bar in drum. Kaylia receives her first bar in drum. in drama. Yeah. Taya Francis Dumont. Taya has been in two of our variety shows. She's Struck with the Newsies, astonished us and all together now, lent her hand to her captain in Peter and the Starcatcher, has been a part of 1X the past 4 years, this year as director, musical director, and choreographer for a most average musical. Taya receives her second bar in drama.
Our last varsity letter to hand out. Can I have Caitlin De La Rosa come up on stage?
Caitlin receives her letter in drama. Thank you for making this first year for me wonderful and exciting. You are an amazing group of performers and technicians.
for Andrew Nelson in Cut. Best Supporting Actor, and that goes to Thaden Boom for Best Supporting Actress, it goes to Atiana Stewart-Bass. This was a cast that we felt all just brought it together. How to succeed in high school. All cast and our fantastic director. It also takes a strong team of people backstage. We had many people throughout the year who helped us. The standout stagehand of the year is Oz Ferguson. Oz, our best director is Taya Francis. Goes to A Most Average Musical. With everyone, cast, directors, crew, just amazed at the work that you guys put into the show.
What you drinking? Rum or whiskey?
No, I put my...
Now won't you have a double with me?
Together forever. Friends.
Hi, I'm Joey.
Hi, I'm Harry.
Thank you.